Here we are making sour cream cake. Here are the ingredients you will need: 300 grams of sour cream, 300 grams of flour, 200 grams of sugar, 4 eggs, vanilla sugar, and 1 tablespoon of baking powder. For the cream, you will need an extra 500 grams of sour cream. We will also be using 200 grams of sugar powder. Preheat the oven to 350. Mix the ingredients together. In the end, you will be putting the flour. Now we're making the cream for the cake. Thank you.